Hey guys, this is my first Infamous 2 video, even though I finished half of the story already, but I decided I still do it. So I'm just gonna be running around. I might do some missions, cause I only got a couple of missions left. Cause as you can see on the map, the beast is super close. So I already destroyed it with a nuke, but it's still alive. So yeah, basically I'm just gonna do a part 1 and a part 2, then do a part 1 and a part 2 of Minecraft, then I might do a part 1 and part 2 of Grand Theft Auto. Hopefully this game doesn't freeze on me. No, I'll save you. Thank you. Whatever your name is. Gosh, I'm taking my home. Give me your soul. Thug life. Sometimes I just like running around. Don't stop. Well, here's the mission. Should I do it? I'm gonna do it in a while. Oh yeah, and guys, I have other games like Sleeping Dogs, but I have to like wipe it or something because it's not working. So just leave in the comments if you wanna do Sleeping Dogs, and in the description, if it's working, I'm gonna type something like it's working. So go type in Nathaniel Gonzalez Sleeping Dogs, and this random guy sitting in the water, and I can't even get to him. How come I killed him? I didn't even hit him.
Just so.
I've never done that before. And I'd be half of the game already. I'm gonna see where the yellow things are because I just kept walking past them. Stop. Go for there. Someone's begging for help. What you want? Let's see what this guy wants.
I do it, but the Iceman just shake it away from me. My friend on the other end will light a flare to help you out.
Turn my sound off. I don't know what I'm doing. I feel like killing myself now.
Anyway,
is he shaking his boobs? Shake. See, I'll shake your body, right? I'm just gonna turn the sound down for a long time because I don't want to do this mission. Shh.
Let's go on YouTube, stupid. I said it. You heard me?